Despite romantic sloganeering, Bharat's neighborhood policy has largely remained lackluster in the past decade. Our excessive tilt in one direction left many countries in the neighborhood apprehensive. The fact that we face innumerable problems with almost all our neighbors is evidence that we had not engaged with the neighborhood properly in the past. The previous NDA regime of Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee had initiated a marked positive shift in our neighborhood policy. We tried to improve relations with Myanmar, Bangladesh, Pakistan. That shift has been further strengthened with a purposeful engagement and focus on the neighborhood. And the Prime Minister has encapsulated this in a very effective phrase, "Together we grow." From "Together we grow" has emerged several concrete measures that renewed the promise. The invitation to the leaders of SAARC nations for the swearing-in ceremony was obviously a very significant first step. Since then, the Prime Minister made Bhutan his first foreign destination. This was a signal of his new neighborhood policy. He has also visited Nepal, Myanmar and Sri Lanka on bilateral and multilateral assignments. And our Foreign Minister, Sushma Swarajji, has visited all SAARC countries except Pakistan. Our relationship with all these neighbors have seen a marked improvement in just 10 short months.
देश का भ्रष्टाचार के खिलाफ आक्रोश है और मेरी देशवासियों ने मुझसे अपेक्षा की है कि मोदी जी कम से कम आप भ्रष्टाचार के खिलाफ लड़ाई लड़िए और मैं देश को वादा करता हूं जिस इरादे से आपने मुझे काम दिया है आपका वो इरादा पूरा करके रहूंगा।